Well, that went worse than I expected. Hello, everybody. I'm Rio Wright, and today I'm back with another mod review. And today's mod is, and the reason that I'm doing the again is because the has been, well, sort of updated, not really. So the last time I did was about a year ago, maybe even longer. And that particular was not updated to 1.7 at all. So it did get an update to 1.7.4, which it was at, which no, it got an update to 1.6.4, which it was at that time already. But it got some changes, but after that the mod creator decided not to update the mod at all, and it's still 1.6. So this is a different, yes, it is someone else that created a new version of the, and basically what he did was, instead of wither armor, he made obsidian armor, which is also pretty cool and pretty much works the same thing. So he basically remade the and yes, that's pretty awesome, and I love doing this. Yes, I really do. So the first part of the is pretty basic. It's basically the same recipe for the Emerald's armor, and just like the last review, it was better than diamond, but worse than, in this case, than the obsidian armor. And the obsidian armor is pretty much replacing the diamond or emerald or iron ingots with, well, obsidian blocks, of course, to get yourself the obsidian armor. And obsidian armor is stronger than emerald. For some reason, I can't see it over here how strong it actually gets me. I think I might be stupid at the moment, because it doesn't show me on these either. Yeah, I'm stupid. Anyway, it also has these tools, which, oh, forgot the sword. So it also has these tools, and it's basically made, I didn't put crafting recipes because it's pretty obvious what you gotta do. The normal recipe, replace diamonds with emeralds, and in this case replace diamonds with obsidian blocks, and replace sticks with blaze rods, and that will give you these extreme tools. I should actually make a sound effect. Extreme tools! I don't know why, just sounds cool. And the next thing we got right here are, not scythe, well, how do you, scimitar, scimitar. I'll call them scimitar, and this is how you make them. This is also basically the recipe for swords, if you do them like that. So if you were still not really sure how to make obsidian tools, then that's how you make a sword. This is how you make a scimitar. So basically, chimchar, basically how you use chimchar is by whacking an animal, and it gets a wither effect. I'm pretty sure it's a wither effect, and that can kill it. So an emerald Chimchar will give you a wither effect of 1, not 1 second, but just the effect thingy will be 1, and an obsidian Chimchar will get you a wither effect of 2, which is basically the same thing as the wither boss, which is pretty boss. That's awesome. Now, on top of the normal armor, obsidian armor and emerald armor, we got what's it actually called? Reinforced armor, which is basically the normal helmets that you can make, armors, the leggings and the chest plates and the feet and shoes, boots, whatever, and basically put a few emeralds next to it. For the chest plate it's a bit more, but then you will get reinforced armor, reinforced emerald armor. And there is no real thing to reinforced diamonds or iron or gold. No, it's just the mud, the items that would come with the mod. Only emerald and obsidian would get reinforced. But the cool thing is, if you put this on, I will put it on right now. Give me a sec. There we go, I'll put it on. Let's put this off. I'm naked! I'm naked! Let's put it on. There we go. And now I'm the Emerald Knight. I'm the Emerald Knight. Where is Rachel? Where is she? So, the next and last thing in the... is the reinforced obsidian armor. And this armor is pretty dank. If you put this on, you're basically invincible. If you make anything or any type of armor any stronger than this, then it would basically break the game. As in, this is so strong, but it's still pretty legit. Yeah, I don't know how to explain that, but I quite like it. So, how to make the reinforced emerald armor, we already did that. How to make the reinforced obsidian armor is by, of course, taking the normal obsidian armor and putting some blaze rods around the head, which, I don't know why, makes me think of Loki. I am the god of mischief. Give me the Tesseract, which is a five-dimensional cube, and will basically destroy space and time. Yes, and this is the worst Loki impression ever made. So yeah, that's basically my Loki impression. It's pretty bad. So, with the chest plate, that's pretty cool. If you put blaze powder on here, which you of course need to do to get the thingy, but the reason that there is blaze powder on here, that's what I was trying to say, is because it makes you look swagger. I mean, getting some really strong armor is one thing, but also looking pretty awesome with your fire drills. I mean, that's good armor. I mean, I want this. I want this anytime over my emerald armor, which of course it's always better, but fire drills are always cool, so it's a little bit 50-50. Not sure. So there are also reinforced leggings and boots that do not do any special thing. But there's one more thing that's a thing. If you put all the armor pieces on of the obsidian armor, then you'll get a fire resistant effect. Now, the poison effect may be a little bit annoying sometimes, and I don't really like the poison bubbles, but that's just me. You'll get fire resistant whenever you have all the pieces of the armor, which is pretty OP if you ask me. Going to the Nether with this will be a breeze. So easy. I mean, no problem in the Nether. I mean, just swim to the next island. Why build bridges? No need for bridges, I can just swim in lava. That's how OP I am. Let's try in fifth mode. Well, I don't know what I'm trying to say. Let's get the Sith, the Chimchar. And with my Chimchar and my obsidian armor, and this is basically the strongest I can get. So, I think I would end the mod review here, but I won't. What I will do now is go to right here, and give me, never mind, let's do this, and I'm gonna end this with a wither fight with basically the strongest armor possible in this mod. So there we go to game mode 0 and fight the wither. Let's see how this will turn out. Come on, Wither. You get nothing on me. Okay, maybe you do. Maybe you do. Maybe you... Okay, maybe he does. And I'm dead. That's not good. Well, that That went worse than I expected. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this mod review of the... No, wrong command! Of the Emerald mod, then make sure to hit that like button. And if you want to see more videos like this and other content on my channel, then hit the subscribe button as well. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye! I really gotta kill that wither.